Let's do this. Your first period is set to go. The Flyers start with possession as we are now underway. Turned aside by Sandstrom. Look out, here's a 2-on-0. And can't convert.
James, he's so close to making a change in this game, but he doesn't get the shot off.
We're still in the early stages of this period. Still no score in this one. The Jets get a hold of the puck in their own end. Doesn't go. The Jets get a hold of the puck along the boards. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Connor. And he takes the dish. The Flyers have it in the offensive zone. And it's in the back of the net. Oh, this was quick.
Hard to believe the game can change so quickly. An early score. And it is something that nobody quite expected.
Philadelphia's got a hold of the puck off the draw. And he's got the answer for that one. And he takes the feed.
Riddick's had a lot to do with the team's winning record. His save percentage has been excellent all season.
Winnipeg's got the puck now. There's an injection of energy with that hit. Taken along the wall by Dubois. Here's a chance. Pat's save. Oh, he got all of that one. Unable to reach that one. He's got a little jump. All alone. Great save.
Oh, I thought he was going to beat him, but the goalie comes up wide. Scores!
And some friendly geometry goes their way to hell.
Well, it's not like you're trying to get it that close, but you can get the bounce. You take it. That's kind of nice, isn't it?
The Flyers win the draw here in the neutral zone. Giroux swooping in on the attack. And he shuts the door on that. Winnipeg's got the puck inside the defensive zone. The Jets will play it in their own end. Through the open ice, they're picking up steam. Stays with it. Quick pass to Giroux. Dillon's lugging the puck. There's the whistle as the puck goes up and over the glass.
Gaudreau's stick-handling abilities are one of his biggest assets. He's got the silkiest mitt, and he's so quick with the stick, you won't be able to see which way he's going. His puck-on-a-string ability is something to really watch out for, guys. Let's see what he can do here.
Philadelphia's got it across the line. Here's a shot! He scores! I captain! James and Ray with you tonight. More than half the period has been played. Philadelphia's really put the squeeze on here, now up by 3. And play resumes as the puck is dropped. Here's a shot! Rushes the leather! What a save by Riddick!
Philadelphia's earned their place at the top of the league with an outstanding season. From the goaltender to the way they've scored, they're determined to stay on top.
The centermen glide into position. Play resumes as they win the draw here. They score!
Hard to believe, that almost felt like it came out of nowhere, James. The 4 straight, they start to fly through the middle of the ice. There's no defense for that. Obviously, the puck's in the net all day.
Denies him, he got all of it. Here in the corner, he grabs the puck. The Jets look to start the transition game. Receives the pass. Quick feed to Johnson Fjällby. Dumps it in. Philadelphia's gained possession along the boards. Along the side, here they come through the neutral zone.
Scores! Well, they see 3 is the magic number. And with that, he's got himself a hat trick. Oh, what a great night. I mean, you've tried so hard so often, and it just doesn't go your way. Tonight, everything falling up aces for him. 3 goals at home. What a night.
Here in the late goings of the period, the Flyers have made this a thrashing with their latest goal. Offensive zone faceoff, and he wins the draw. Great save! Played it perfect! And now it's over to Sanheim. Gets a glove on it to make the save!
wheel zone ability, which is his skating speed to create scoring chances. Gaudreau's a skilled stick handler. His puck on a string zone ability means he can dangle his way into a good scoring chance. I'm expecting one of these players to make a big difference for their team before the game is over. Back to you guys.
Long jam in front, that's broken up. Riddick's on top of the puck, and that'll stop the play.
Pretty conservative play here, James, as he covers it up to kill the play.
The setters will glide into the dot. Giroux's won the draw. And too much traffic in front blocks that one. Big time stop there. 4 seconds left. Time to get a clean sheet of ice here as period number one comes to an end. As you heard the horn sound, we'll be back with much, much more as this is going to be a fun one tonight. Teams are back on the ice, both squads gliding into position for the start of period number two. Here we go. Lots of time left in this one, but certainly a lopsided affair to this point. Ray, you're between the benches. How did you see things after that first period?
Philadelphia's determination to play their style of game overwhelmed that first period. They had the puck blocked. They really smothered their opponent. Now they've got a nice lead.
Still early on in this frame, James and Ray with you. So glad you could join us. Philadelphia's put on a smothering offensive performance. They lead it 5-0. To the front! Taken by Giroux. Denies him with a save! Philadelphia's got it in the offensive zone. Huge stop by Riddick. Wheeler's got the puck along the wing. Gets the puck in deep. Philadelphia's got a hold of the puck now. Quick feed to Gaudreau. Oh, all alone! Big time stop on the break!
Goalie came out, matched the shooter's speed, and shut down the chance.
Philadelphia's got it, and they're on the attack. And a great save!
Riddick's one of the group today for sure. It's not been very good from him all the way out.
Inching closer to the midway mark of this period. 5-0 is where we sit. This thing has been a one-sided contest. Picked up along the wall by Sanheim. And he denied him there. Philadelphia's got a hold of it along the wall. The Flyers grab possession of the puck. Makes a move in front. Turns another aside.
Quick reflexes. You make one, you make two stops before the puck is cleared away.
Puck possession so critical. Another faceoff coming up here. The Flyers win the faceoff. Too much congestion in front. Winnipeg's got the puck in the defensive end. Poked away at center by Ellis. Takes it into the slot. Scores! Johnny Gaudreau! Philadelphia's brought it tonight. They absolutely have dominated here, especially with the goal scoring.
They've been faster, they've played with more skill, and they are filling the net. What a fun night to play in.
What a stop as he puts out the fire! Winnipeg's got it in their own zone. Couldn't make the connection on the play. Cuts into the paint. Decides to think about it. Here he is in front. Big time stop by Riddick. Oh, and that's poked away in the offensive zone by Giroux. And that's broken up. The Jets will play it from the defensive zone. They go on the attack through center. Puts it in. Scores! That's two times!
He's having one of those nights, James. The puck just following him around. You get a chance to score. You don't miss on nights like this.
The Flyers win the faceoff.
He's got the puck on his stick again in the offensive zone where he seems to have been all night. He's looking for his third. He wants a Hattie now.
Drew's got it, and they'll go on the attack here in the offensive zone. Play ready to resume as everybody lines in for the faceoff. Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Stopped by the goaltender. And we'll get the whistle after the goaltender hangs on. Has won the faceoff.
Oh, great save here! Drives it to the crease!
Stick save and a beaut by Riddick! He was totally locked in on that play.
They are really pouring on the pressure here.
And there's a hit with a little violence.
And the official signaling penalty. We've got a whistle here.
The Jets will have a chance to get on the power play for the first time this evening.
Power play and penalty kill go a long way to determining what your team's going to be like. This is the power play's first chance. We'll see if they can get on the board.
And the puck dies with the trapper save. Bellows gets set for the faceoff here as they will continue to play shorthanded. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Knight one-on-one with the goaltender. Here we go. Big time stop.
Nose to nose, the goalie comes out better on this chance.
The Jets take it along the wing. Poked away. Takes a wrist shot. Stopped by the goaltender.
He bails his guys out again. I mean, he probably could use a little help. The guy's standing right in the middle of the ice to shoot this puck, but he tracks it and makes a really good save.
Dubois at the faceoff dot, ready to win this draw on the man advantage. The Flyers take possession off the faceoff. Nowhere for that shot to go through. Chance in front! Denies it with a save! Scooped up along the wall by Farabee. Turns it away!
That's the most dangerous chance you're going to face. In the slot, eye to eye, and he makes the glove stop.
Bellows is ready for the faceoff as they'll continue to kill off this penalty. The Jets win the draw. Pass to Perfetti. The Jets are in transition. Poked away in the neutral zone by Hayes.
Shot! Denies him on the slapper!
Picked up along the boards by Sanheim. And the traffic jam in front blocks the shot. Fires it on net. Turns aside the slap shot. Wow. Here's a rocket of a shot. His reflexes on display tonight.
Tremendous pressure here in the offensive end.
And they'll skate it out of the zone. Fires it on net. Just wide. The Flyers are back to even strength here.
What? It's the shooter thought he had an opening, but it's turned aside.
Under siege and finally grabs that one and covers up for a whistle. Both teams gliding into position and the official set to drop the puck. The Flyers will go to work here in the offensive zone. And a beautiful stop by the glove. And there's the horn. Two down, one more to go. Both teams will get a chance to catch their breath and get ready for a big third period next. He's Ray Ferraro. I'm James Cebulski, and we are ready to get this third period going. It has been a thorough dismantling through the first 40 minutes. Let's see if they can try to change that here in the third. Once again, I'll send it back down to my broadcast partner, Ray Ferraro, who is at ringside. Ray, we've got two periods played. How do you see this thing?
Philadelphia's played so well tonight. I mean, look at the lead they have, the control of the game they have. You're going to run a full bench of players, make sure everybody's rested with what should be a comfortable win.
Again, the denial by the goaltender. They're like a swarm of bees out here with this pressure. A try! Oh, what a stop there! And they go the other way as they clear the zone. Puts it in deep. The Flyers gain control of the puck against the wall. He's got a step! Center feed! And he denies that great opportunity there! Puck picked up by Pionk. Great heads-up play to poke it away in the offensive end. Winnipeg's got possession here in the neutral zone. Rips it and rips it! Oh, that's a piece of it with the glove! Unloads a shot! And the lane's clogged up blocking that. Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. Sent into the offensive zone. The Flyers gain possession. Here they come up along the wing. A chance! Whoa. And that's the hat trick! Listen to this place!
And here come the hats. I love this tradition, although I will tell you, they collect the hats up. They used to give them to us, and you're like, what am I going to do? I'm not wearing somebody else's hat.
Carews one possession. Handles the pass. Chance in front. Oh, he comes up with a stop. Locked him in the open ice. Puck scooped up by Scheifele. Slick feed. Change is coming up front as they send the puck in. The Flyers scoop it up along the boards. Gains the zone through the middle. And look at this. It's a pair in all alone. Did he ever come up huge between the pipes? What a save!
This is a real strength of the goaltender, the one-on-one battles. He gets out, focuses in on the shooter, takes all the room away, and makes the stop.
Officials have got both teams ready, and it looks like play is set to resume here. And momentum on their side as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Riddick's on top of that one for a whistle. A
little bit of traffic starting to form around the net.
Carews won the draw here in the offensive zone. Oh, he stops him with the glove. Great reflexes there. Knocked away in the offensive zone. Standing by with her answer to the head-to-head matchup tonight. Carlin?
Gaudreau's been buzzing, and he's been rewarded here. His name in the box score proves he's had a stronger night, guys.
Makes the save. Great poke by Giroux. Beautiful defensive effort. Gagne's moving it ahead. Oh, what a little stick lift on the play and comes up with the puck. Tries to the crease. Just a simple save by Riddick.
This face-off matchup tonight, he's been way over 50%.
The Flyers win it. Grabbed along the board by Sanheim. Oh, and he stops that one. That was served up with a whole lot of spice. And now he moves it quickly to Ehlers and tries to make a diagonal pass to Gagne. Handles the puck. The Flyers gain possession along the wall. Can't make the connection on the pass. Pad save. He's on it tonight. And another stop.
Really sharp. Never loses sight of the puck to make the second save.
The Flyers cross the line and gain the zone. Oh, brutal open ice hit.
He laid the shoulder in. It's a clean hit. There'll be no penalty. That's a devastating hit.
The Flyers
play. They didn't have to do this.
They didn't do this. I mean, we just laughed. And now everybody feels like they're part of the win.
Well, that'll do it for all of us here at EA Sports. I'm James Cebulski, and we will see you next time from ringside.